Hello students, now today I am going to discuss chapter number 2 of geography, the globe latitudes and longitudes. So let us begin. The globe. A globe is a man-made model of the earth on a small scale. Earth is so large that we cannot see all of it at once. A model of the earth help us to see what the whole earth looks like. A globe is a better model of the earth than a flat map. That is because the earth is a sphere like a ball, so a sphere is more like the earth than a flat piece of paper. The shape of the earth is almost spherical, is described as a geoid, meaning earth shaped. There are various shapes and sizes of a globe. The shape and size
of the continents and oceans, distance and directions are shown in the direct
The small details like towns, villages and etc. Globe is not suitable for representing one part of the earth. It does not help in the representation of a particular part of the earth. That means globe is not a detailed map. Globe is difficult to carry everywhere and every time because of the size of the globe. And because of its three-dimensional, it is very difficult to carry it everywhere or every time. Like we can carry maps along with us, but it is very difficult to carry globes along with us. Components of the grid system. The imaginary lines drawn around the globe and in between the poles make the study of Earth easily. These lines cut each other at right angle. These lines form a network of lines known as